Welcome, friends, to No One Watches RD. I am your host, RD, and this is more unwatchable content in a video no one is gonna watch. And if you are one of the no ones who has chosen to tune into this video, no one's gonna watch. This video no one's gonna watch is all about the migrant solutions, and it is just a short one. We don't have any government documentation to look through, or death camp protocol PDFs to investigate. It is just a little short and sweet video, double S there, see what I did, folks, just to sort of highlight something that I mentioned during that migrant solution with regards to the sanctuary cities being the new ghettos, and we are in the ghettoization phase of the final solution for what I believe is the destination for some of these migrants. And my research into this theory has provided me with some very, very strong and supporting information that could be considered evidence that that is exactly what is going on. But within the realms of Nazi Germany, prior the implementation of the final solution, the Nazis, the National Socialist Party, used a very aggressive and strong-armed propaganda tactic and campaign towards the population of Germany at that time to sway popular opinion against the migrants of Jewish background that were being blamed as the problem for or the cause of all Germany's problems. And of course, this final solution was all ready and waiting to go. They just had to get the rest of the population on board with supporting that agenda, and also with the assistance of the final solution. Now, we are here at Twitter. I am not using Twitter as a source of information. This is being used as a reference or as an example, and we've actually got a post from Dabu, who some of you may know, Dabu7, and he has himself a blue tick, so he paid for the privilege of being able to tweet on Twitter, and he went with the pointy finger emoji. At least he didn't follow up the pointy finger emoji with 100% emoji and then another pointing finger emoji, and then using the word this to draw attention to a post he has shared from Leading Report that is also a blue tick. So let's just click on that tweet, and you can see here, look, breaking news. Louisiana's state has advanced a bill that would empower the police and local law enforcement to arrest and jail any people in the state who entered the U.S. illegally. And they would be arrested, taken over to Department of Homeland Security, where then FEMA and their shelter service program will take control of them and take them to second stage or soft-sided or a super shelter facility. All of those three things I've mentioned are SS facilities, folks. And once they go there, who knows where they will end up. But it is some of the comments I wanted to support out, and they've actually changed since I've clicked on this list, that show the popular opinion supporting this, which is exactly what the National Socialists had to do with their local population at the time to sway the opinion against the Jewish migrants living within the borders of Germany at the time. And another blue tick, Valentina Gomez, who obviously does sound as though they might be from Latin American origins, loves it. And she says, arrest and mass deportations are what are needed before November. And there is a commercial for a sports channel passing it in the morning. Hopefully it will make more states get on board. This is an invasion. Again, there's someone repeating the invasion memetic. Not seeing any folks or many folks that are sort of seeing what I'm seeing, or even actually researching beyond this to sort of give themselves an alternative opinion of what could be coming or really going on with this migrant situation. I'm not going to call it a migrant invasion, but I do got a low battery alert just popped up, so let me try to wrap this up quickly. As I said, guys, I just wanted to do this to highlight the fact that Louisiana announcing that illegal aliens in that state are now going to have law enforcement and police do have the enforcement and the abilities to arrest and jail and detain them and jail them and detain them indefinitely, folks. And FEMA's shelter service program, soft-sided facilities, second stage facilities, and super shelter facilities will be used to house these migrants. All stuff I have documented in my migrant solutions upload from a couple of weeks ago. This already had 50 or so views removed courtesy of YouTube. Thanks for that, guys. At YouTube, I'd rather people can unsee my videos rather than seeing them. But let's approach issues like these with empathy and balance. Seeking solutions, SS there, solutions that repeat human dignity, not why respect human dignity, while upholding laws is crucial for a harmonious society. Let's strive for compassion and understanding in all of our endeavors. Maybe they are a little bit sympathetic to the migrants' position, but the seeking solutions kind of suggest that is reverse psychology in action, with the double S and the mention of solution for the subliminals there. Is it me, or is it almost as if Trump already won? And there's that picture of the J6 crisis actor, deep state operative, pretending he was a rioter on that day. And then here's somebody sharing a GIF, which of course is an emotion meme. And this is how it is done. And there's a picture of somebody I have no idea is, and I'm pretty sure it's not the person who posted it, clapping and nodded. Huggy Bear, blue tick, pass it now. James Freddo, lots of legal wins today, more commercials. Pocket Rocket, I think they need a bigger jail. They have bigger jails, Pocket Rocket. Please go and look up FEMA's super shelter facilities for your own course of information. And then you will find out yourself they do have bigger jails waiting for migrants. And if or not you want to read into it the way you do, FEMA have already dug the graves and have the coffins ready to go. And then Molly Pitcher, nice job, Louisiana. I think I'm going to move to this state from somebody there. Every state needs to do this. Fantastic news. All blue ticks, folks. Now, there's a very, very, very good chance some of these people are not even real people. They might just be artificially intelligent, created avatars armed with the memetic narratives that they need to be delivered. And, you know, think of these sort of blue tick bots is like airplanes in a bombing campaign that fly over a city and unload their bombs. These bots get sent out into social media and they're armed up and loaded with a lot of memetic ammunition to drop and deliver within comments, within posts, within social media groups, maybe even on YouTube channels, to help support and implement the narrative being enforced. And this is what they had to do in Nazi Germany, and here, guys, is what you are seeing exactly on Twitter feeds here. And I'm sure this is just one example. If we were to do a deeper dive into this and do some sort of searching with the same sort of phrasing and wording supporting this Louisiana state directive that has been put in place, giving law enforcement and government agencies the ability to arrest, jail and detain migrants, including federal goons smuggling them in. So this person thinks that the federal goons should be arrested when they're not smuggling them in, they're bringing them in to exterminate them, or at least detain them in there, definitely take them out of the equations. Kevin, go get them. All of these comments on this are from blue ticks, all of them. And look, there's another gif there of a dog nodding, saying yes. How would they know who is in that category? Yeah, they know. Every tax-paying citizen should take vacation days every single time Congress does. Nothing to do with the migrants, though, I don't think. Everybody, good news, finally. And there's a chicken running around. Hashtag Native Americans. Shocked they already don't have it, right? Didn't you? That right, didn't you? They were planning for this in 2010. Got it documented, folks. Odd that they had to pass the bill for this. They needed to create the problem before they could implement the solution, people. Hegelian dialect, problem, reaction, solutions. So they've created the problem of migrants. These are your reactions. These are migrants are a problem. Please, we need a solution. And now Louisiana has implemented what I believe is the first stage prior to post the ghettoization. Sorry, prior was incorrect, but post ghettoization, this is the first implementation towards the final solution. Should be in every state, period, full stop. Isn't period and full stop one in the same? But great idea, all states should follow. All Republican states should implement laws like this. You see, guys, they are all reading from the same script. And yeah, this was a tweet that was retweeted by Dabo. And I guess Dabo7 Blue Tick is supporting the opinion by providing the pointy down emoji finger to reiterate, yeah, this is an opinion we all need to be getting on board with. But you know, I'm not here to talk about ill about anybody here or criticize YouTube, other YouTubers or other content creators for their thoughts and opinions. I was just using this as an example because Dabo's retweeting of this tweet draw my attention to the tweet, and I just wanted to use that tweet and the comments to draw your attention to the fact that what I have been telling you is happening, guys. If you can't see it the way I can see it, then I'm not going to try and enforce you to see it the way I do. I have just presented you all the information, all the government related documents that support my theory. And now, to further support my theory and something I mentioned in that initial video, how public opinion needed to be swayed so that the local population would support the removal and the detention of migrants. And we've just seen that is exactly what has happened, and it's being helped and supported and pushed by bot shill accounts all reading from the same script, delivering the same message. So you've seen a little bit of an example in here how memetics is used to support narratives, and these memetics are being supported to enforce the narrative. Migrants are a problem. Migrants are being invaded. We need a solution, and we need you to embrace the solution once we implement it, and further assist us to the further implementation that will lead towards the final solution. And the fact that they have second stage facilities suggests there's a first stage facility at the very least, and possibly a third or a final stage facility in that chain of sequence. That is it for me, though, folks. This is RD signing out for now. Let me know, please, if you have any thoughts and comments that are contextual towards the content you have just seen, or if you just want to just leave a few emojis and say hello in the comments. That is up to you. But until the next time, folks, this is RD telling you all to take care and asking the force to be with us all, and until the next time, and until then, please try to remember to be excellent to each other. So that is it. RD signing out for now.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.